Hello class, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So students, welcome once again to your GK class. I, Achal Singh, welcoming you all once again to your GK class. So class, in our last session, as you know, that we have completed our GK syllabus. Okay, so in today's session, I'm going to start with the model test paper that is given at the back of your book. So the first model test paper that I'm going to start from the book is given at page number 79. Okay, so all of you kindly open your books at page number 79. That is model test paper 1. So I'm just writing the topic here. That is model test paper 1, model test paper 1, which is given at page number 79. Clear? So this model test paper is basically divided into 4 parts. The first is the MCQ. Second is identify and name the following. Third is fill in the blanks. The fourth is unscramble the words. Okay, so that is given. So first of all, we will start with the A part, that is MCQ. So first of all, we will start with the A part, that is multiple choice questions. Okay, first of all, we will start with the MCQ. That is multiple choice questions. So the first is, it is a process by which plants make their food. It is the process by which plants make their food. So the plants, though, when they prepare their food, they follow a process. They need certain things for making their food. And what we call that process of making food by the plants. So that process of making food by the plants is known as photosynthesis. So when the plants, they make their food, they follow the process of photosynthesis. So the process by which plants make their food is known as photosynthesis. So the answer for the B1 is first one is option number B, that is photosynthesis, photosynthesis, that is photosynthesis. Clear? Moving next to the second one. The second is, name the sport in which India has won gold medal. Name the sports in which India has won gold medals in all the World Cups and Asian Games so far. So, कौन सा sports है बेटा जिसमें India ने आज तक हमेशा gold medal jeeta hai, okay? So that is in the World Cup and in the Asian Games. So in which sport? So now we have to mention the name of the sports in which India has always won the, jab bhi unhone jeeta hai, they have won the gold medal and in the World Cup and in the Asian Games. So what is the name of that sports? So that is Kabaddi. So India has always won gold medal in Kabaddi in the World Cup and in the Asian Games. So the answer for the second one is option number A, that is Kabaddi, KABADDI, that is Kabaddi. Moving next to the third one. The third is, this is a comic book character who is from the planet Krypton. So now we are talking about a comic book character who is from a planet that is known as Krypton. So you must be knowing it more than me. So what is the name of this cartoon character? So that is Superman. तो आपने Superman के बारे में सुना है ना? So the Superman, he is from the planet Krypton. So the answer for the third one is, this is a comic book character who is from the planet Krypton. The answer is option number C, Superman. That is Superman. Moving next to the fourth one. The fourth is, which country will host the 2018 FIFA World Cup? Actually, it was, it has already been book purani hai. So they have used the will term, but yeah, already passed ho chuka hai because we are in 2021 now. So which country hosted the 2018 FIFA World Cup? The 2018 ka jo FIFA World Cup hua tha, wo kaun si country ne host kiya tha? So 2018 FIFA World Cup was hosted by Russia. That is option number A. So 2018 FIFA World Cup was hosted by Russia. That is option number A. So the answer for the fourth A is, that is Russia. That is Russia. Moving next to the fifth one, the last MCQ. Okay, this is the world largest flag found in Malaysia and the Indonesia. So now we are talking about the largest flower of the world. दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा flower कौन सा है? And it is found in Indonesia and Malaysia. ये flower कहाँ पाया जाता है? It is found in Indonesia and Malaysia. So what is the name of this flower? So the name of the world's largest flower that is found in Indonesia and the Malaysia is Rafflesia. The name is Rafflesia. That is option number B. That is Rafflesia. Rafflesia. That is Rafflesia. Clear? So this is the answer for the fifth one. That is Rafflesia. So these are the answers for the MCQs. The first is photosynthesis. Second is Kabaddi. Third is Superman. Fourth is Russia. And the fifth is Rafflesia. Done? Chale. Now let's move to the B part. That is identify and name the following. So now we are moving to the B part. That is identify and name the following. The B is identify and name the following. Identify following. So here the pictures of some different things are given, and you will have to identify and mention the name. So the first picture, so this is the first picture. This first picture is of in the tennis player of India. She is Sania Mirza. So the first picture is of Sania Mirza. Write down the first one. That is Mirza. The first picture is of Sania Mirza. Moving next to the second one. So this second picture is of Attar, that is in Hyderabad. That is Char Minar. So second picture is of Char Minar. C-H-A-R, Char Minar. So here Char means four. We will not write four pillars. We'll write it as Char Minar. So Char Minars bane hue hain. Okay, that is in Hyderabad. Moving next to the third one.
So third picture is of one of a very famous dance form, and it has its origin from Italy. So what is the name of this famous dance form? This is tango. That is
tango. The answer for the third one is tango. T-A-N-G-O. That is tango. Done. Moving next to the fourth one. So the fourth picture. So this is the fourth picture is of one of the famous. So one of the traditional dress of Japan. So okay, not Japan, it's of China. So this is the picture is of the traditional dress of China. So what is the name? That is kimono. It's either of Japan. No, it's of Japan. Kimono is the traditional dress of Japan. That is kimono. K-I-M-O-N-O. That is kimono. So this is the answer. These are the answers for the B part. Identifying the name of the following. The first is Sania Mirza. Second is Charminar. Third is tango. And the fourth is kimono. Done. Chalo. Moving next to the C part. That is fill in the blanks using the clues. The third is, the C part is fill in the blanks. So let's begin with the third part, the C part, that is fill in the blanks. The C is fill in the blanks. The next is fill ups or fill in the blanks. Okay, so the first is the part of a plant that helps it to breathe. So which part of the plant helps the plant to breathe? The plant, you know, the plant, they are also living beings, and they also breathe. The plants are living beings and they also need oxygen to live. Okay, they also breathe, wo bhi saans lete hain. So which, okay, so as we are having nose to breathe, so similarly there's a part of a plant also that helps them to breathe. So which part of the plant helps them to breathe? That is leaf, patte jisko hum bolte hain. So the leaf helps the plants to breathe. So the answer for the first one is leaf, L-E-A-F. The answer is leaf, L-E-A-F. That is leaf. Moving next to the second one. The sound of falling rain. So there are certain sounds of different things similarly. So whenever the rain falls, jab bhi barish hoti hai, so there is a sound. So what that sound is known as? The sound of falling rain is known as the sound of pitter patter. The sound of falling rain is known as the sound of pitter patter. That is pitter patter. P-I-T-T-E-R. That is pitter patter. P-A-T-T-E-R. That is patter. The sound of falling rain is known as pitter patter. Third one. Name the plant that is also known as a telegraph plant. So, kis plant ko telegraph plant bhi kaha jata hai? So, which plant is also known as telegraph plant? So, that is dancing plant. So, dancing plant is also known as telegraph plant, or you can say the other name of telegraph plant is dancing plant. But the question was name the plant that is also known as telegraph plant. Dancing plant. So whenever the leaves of this dancing plant or the telegraph plants come into the contact of the sunlight, they start moving up and down, and it seems like that they are dancing. So that's why it is known as the dancing plant as well. Clear? Check. Moving next to the fourth one. The fourth is Shanti Stupa is situated in this city.
So in which city is Shanti Stupa is situated? So actually there are two Shanti Stupas, but basically the original hai, that is in Leh, Ladakh. But it's a copy of it is also made in Delhi, but the original one is in Leh only. So the Shanti Stupa is situated in Leh. Leh, Ladakh, you must have heard. So Shanti Stupa is situated in Leh, L-E-H, Leh. Done? Chalo. Moving next to the fifth one. Name the 13th president of India. So, who was the 13th president of our country? So, the answer is Pranab Mukherjee. Right now, Ramnath Kovind is the president of our country and he is the 14th president of our country. Before him, Pranab Mukherjee was the 13th president of our country. Now, some months back, we lost him. Okay, he was the 13th president of our country. So who was the 13th president of India? The answer is Pranab Mukherjee. Answer for the fifth one is Pranab Mukherjee. So these are the answers from 1 to 5. You can pause it here and note it down in a moment. So first is leaf, second is pitter patter, third is dancing plant, fourth is Leh, and the fifth is Pranab Mukherjee. Done? Chali. Moving next to the sixth one. Sixth is, this was the wall that divided East and West Germany for more than 28 years before it was demolished in 1989. So this was a wall in the Germany that divided the Germany into two parts, that is the West Germany and the East Germany. So, and this wall that was made, and after 28 years of that wall was demolished. Demolished means tod diya gaya, khatam kar diya gaya. So that nation became a single nation that is known as Germany. Okay, and that wall was located in Berlin. So what is the name of that wall? What was the name of that wall? So the name of that wall was Berlin Wall. So Berlin Wall has divided the Germany into two parts, the East Germany and the West Germany. But later on, after 28 years, that wall was demolished and that became a single nation, Germany. So what is the name of that wall? That is Berlin Wall, B-E-R-L-I-N, that is Berlin Wall. Moving next to the seventh one. A name for the traditional Chinese dress for women. Okay, women ki jo traditional Chinese dress hoti hai, so what we call that? So as we Indians, we have traditional wears, like for our girls or the women's, we are having sari. For the men, we are having dhoti kurta. Okay, so that is the traditional dress of our country. So similarly, the Chinese women, they also have a traditional dress. So what is the name of the traditional Chinese dress of women? That is kimono. I think it's kimono. Sorry, it's not kimono, it's cheongsam. So the traditional Chinese dress of the women of China is cheongsam. C-H-E-O-N-G. Cheongsam. So this is the name of the traditional Chinese dress for the Chinese women. Moving next to the last one. Okay. So bitter leaves used for making medicines. So now we are talking about the bitter leaves. Bitter means karve. So the leaves that are quite very bitter in taste, and they are also used for making the medicines. So what is the name of this leaf? What is the name of this tree? That is neem. So the leaves of neem tree, they are great antiseptic, antibiotic, but they have a bitter taste. Some people, they used to drink the water, after boiling water, the neem leaves, they used to drink it to kill all the germs inside their body. And some used to take the bath as well. Okay, so what is the name of this leaf? That is neem. N-E-E-M. So this is the answer for the 6th, 7th and 8th. The 6th is Berlin Wall, 7th is Cheongsam, and the 8th is Neem. Clear? So this This is from my today's session class. So with this, I'm just ending the session here only. So I'll see you again very soon in my next session. So till then, everybody, have a great time.